literally the second she didn't pick up the phone, it was like gravity. It was like, whew.
Changed everything. It's changed my identity. It's changed what I think of myself.
Survived by the Capital Gazette shooting. Available now on the True Crime Network app.